Hello, today is a happy day, a mid-autumn festival. In the olden day, mid-autumn festival is celebrated as a harvest festival by people in East Asia. And until today, we still celebrate mid-autumn festival. So if you look up the sky tonight, you will see the brightest moon in the sky. So what is the story behind Mid-Autumn Festival? And I'm going to tell you one version of the story. Chang'e flying to the moon is the most widely story told in Mid-Autumn Festival. It is said that in ancient time, there are 10 suns in the sky. Can you imagine how hard and difficult it must be for people? Today, I cannot even stand with one sun in the hot afternoon. So it was the hero Hoyi with his great strength shoot down 9 of the 10 suns. Later, he married a beautiful and kind-hearted woman named Chang'e and live a happy life. One day, the Queen of Heaven presented Hoyi with an elixir, which he took it, it would help him to ascend immediately to heaven and become a god. Unfortunately, a villain got into it and broke into their home and demanded Chang'e to hand over the elixir while Hoyi was out for hunting. So in a moment of desperation, Chang'e swallowed the elixir and she flew to the air on the way to heaven. Reluctant to leave his husband, Chang'e tried her best to fly to the moon, which is the nearest place to the earth. So, when Hoyi missed Chang'e, he would place food that she likes on the table on the full moon day. And this custom was later followed by the folk people to pray for the good luck from the goddess of Chang'e, and this becomes Mid-Autumn Festival. Now people have a gathering and reunion with family and friends, and we eat lots of mooncake. I like the snow skin mooncake. They are small, colorful, soft, and sweet. It is said that mooncake symbolizes prosperity and reunion for the whole family. So, besides watching the full moon, the dark sky was lit with the bright lantern. They are a symbol of fulfillment and happiness. So, I wish you all and your life to be filled with happiness, fulfillment, and success.